Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. The Honorable Judge, I am Brian Adam. I am a student of Luqman Al-Hakim Junior High School, Surabaya. Today, I would like to deliver a speech with the title 5 Ways Teenagers Can Use Technology as a Tool. 1. Education. Students can easily access online tutors, study tools to facilitate active learning and various materials to deepen their understanding of complex concepts. Many teachers use interactive software and programs as learning technologies so that students can respond to questions and lectures digitally. In addition, digital learning makes education fun as they earn badges as move through competences. 2. Personal development. Teenagers can listen to audiobooks, learn language, and tour historical sites on their smartphone. They can learn technical skills like coding and programming at their pace. Take online courses on financial literacy and start preparing of college. 3. Connectivity. Teenagers can use technology to communicate with their friends, stay in touch with relatives, and collaborate with classmates on school projects. The ability to network with people outside of someone's community can help those with rare interests find a digital community of others who share them. 4. Self-expression. A digital painter creating visual art, a videographer producing travel videos, or a broadcaster with a message to share. Artistic expression has never been easier. Aspiring photojournalists can edit and share photos with communities of people who share their interests. 5. Navigation. Are you visiting a new city for the first time? We can use public transportation and GPS application to avoid getting lost and read reviews to find safe place to stay and the best local restaurant to try. Are you planning go to hiking? You can download offline maps of local trails. Well, friends, those are ways which we can do to make technology as a tool for us. Well, we get the positive side of technology, not the negative ones. I'm Adam. Thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.